Alone, Mom.
Still be here. I'll always be here. And you forgot to say it again.
As long as I stick to the routine, I'll be safe. As long as
I'll always be here.
Stay in our rooms, I'll be safe. As long as I don't go outside, I'll be safe.
That's it. What time is it?
Bleeding time, Mum.
Yes.
Concealed by the time behind another trunk. I think I could watch. Mum. No, please.
I wonder if my radiation level is safe. Radiation is just over 70 mR. That's acceptable. Bunker radiation is normal. Good. What delights do we have today? Boring old beans. Again. So that makes 27 years, 3 months and 14 days of food left. I'm not very good at drawing. She liked it when I read to her.
Cast thy bread upon the running waters, for after a long time thou shalt find it again. Give a portion to 7, and also to 8. And thou knowest what evil shall be upon this earth. If the cloud be full, they will pour out rain upon the earth. If the tree fall to the south or the north, in that place soever it shall fall, there shall it be.
Radiation is nearly 80 MR. It's increasing. Seven years, 3 months, and 13 days left.
We had a dreary morning's work before us, but there were no sign of any wind, and the boats had gone out and manned, and the ship wrapped 3 or 4 miles around the corner of the island and up around the narrow passages to the haven behind Skeleton Island. I volunteered for one of the boats, where I had, of course, no business.
Radiation is over 80 MR. The procedural manual. Where is it? This has never happened before. Where's the manual? My old diary.
Today it is my birthday, and I have had extra peaches, my favourite, and there was a candle. Mum gave me this book and some pens. Look, here are the colours. Vera sang me A Ring, A Ring of Roses. She said she was crying because she is happy, it's my birthday. And then she and PJ and Louie and Mum sang me Happy Birthday, but not too loud. I blew out the candle. This book is going to be my book about my friends. Today I will start a new friend. He will look like this. He will be a soldier because I have a general, but I need a bigger army. I've got a block from the map room, but I had to hide. Mr. Bishop was there. He nearly saw me. He was shouting. He says I am a waste. I think he is a waste. I will make the soldier, and Mr. Churchill and Joan of Arc will tell him to fight Mr. Bishop. We had ham today. It is sort of pink and sticky. It is better than sardines, which are the worst. Mum has made my knife sharper so I can finish off doing my soldier. She says Rocky was the best at winning fights, so that's his name. I finished Rocky, so here are all my friends.
My underwear drawer. The manual. Find the fuse box level 2. Find the fuse box level 2. Mum. I need to find the fuse box on level 2. Just my locker. I'm not sure I can do this. It's locked. Where's the key? She liked it when I read to her. I remember drawing these. I can't use anything in there.
Date, 4th of July, 96. Patient's name, Vera Taylor. Patient reports headache from Monday AM, vomiting and diarrhea Wednesday, also cough with occasional blood. Intermittent bowel pain, increasing pain in chest, temperature fluctuating, peaks at 100.5 degrees, blood present in faeces. Conclusions. Patient showing signs of radiation sickness. Plan. Sick base day, white blood count test, monitor. Potassium iodide, 130 milligrams orally per day for 4 days. Review, possible DTPA course. Notes taken by Evelyn Jones.
Blood. The map lights up if there's a leak.